March the 4th is already a day to celebrate in the Marsh family. It's Terry and wife Jackie's 5th wedding anniversary, as well as daughter Kelly's 3rd birthday. Winning the IBF World Light Welterweight crown would fit in nicely. Terry, at 29 and unbeaten as a pro in 6 years, looked relaxed and confident at this morning's weigh-in.
Marsh, 10 stone.
The champion, Joe Manley, was beginning to prickle under all the attention.
Manley, 9 stone, 11 and a half pounds.
He's experienced and has impressed the Terry Lawless gym where he's been training, but his talking skills remain a mystery.
He's feeling good.
Good.
Did you have a good breakfast?
Terry Marsh, meantime, was his usual cheery self.
I've checked out my biorhythms and the biorhythm chart, and mine's very high. I took the trouble of checking out my opponents, and he's very low on the physical and the mental side, so everything's looking good for me.
There's talk of you going back to work tomorrow morning. Is that really true?
It all depends on what happens tonight, but I would like to, yeah.
Even if you win tonight, you'll be back at work?
Oh, I'd definitely be back to work if I win. What was a good ego trip, innit?
Big-time boxing is not usually associated with Basildon, and the big top specially erected for the fight has had a tough time. Gale force winds in the past few days playing havoc with the structure. Emergency welding has repaired several cracks, which has put preparations behind schedule. But I'm told all will be ready by 10:30 tonight. Top specially erected for the fight has had a tough time. Gale force winds in the past few days playing havoc with the structure. Emergency welding has repaired several cracks, which has put preparations behind schedule. But I'm told all will be ready by 10:30 tonight.